Yeah, she's gonna read off the phone.
Okay.
And I'm gonna just.
Okay. Let's start with you then.
Okay. Okay.
So,
I'm gonna hold your flower.
Join hands. Okay, great.
Okay.
Michelle, this has been quite a journey. And a God-inspired prayer after prayer. It's going to be so special enjoying you for the rest of my life. And I just know in my heart of hearts that God is going to pursue and help us with everything we do. If I don't have the answer for something, God will help us. I will promise to be the best leader that you have as a husband. And I just want to let you know that I will love you. So better and better, and there will be divine miracles after one after another in our relationship, and no evil spirit, no evil principality will attack us, and those evil arrows will be deflected and will go back to where they came from. And they know, and you know, everybody knows that we have a very, very powerful God. He can fix anything at instant. And he's going to help me to help you. Now, I promise to support you and encourage you and be unwavering in my love and devotion. And I should prop, and I just promise that I'll be totally respectful and honoring towards you too and others. And we're going to be on a mission to help others. More than I ever dreamed, more than we ever dreamed. We're going to be a spectacular transition in God's eyes. I promise to your man.
Thank you so much for God forgiving me, Rob, and I'm very pleased and happy that I finally have come to a place in my life where someone special as him, and I promise you, Rob, that I will honor and respect you and be the best wife that I can be for you, and I will cover you in prayer, and I will put things down, selfish things or materialistic things, so that we can spend time, quality time together, and focus on the mission that God has for us. Lord's put us together. I have become a better person and really love who I am. And there's a redemption in my life, a million and one redemptions since I met you. And we will build the kingdom of God together. I promise to stay by your side no matter what. I will pray for your family, pray for you and your kids. For our lives and destinies, I promise to honor you and cherish you. And I honor our relationship together in Christ. And I agree with you. We will work miracles. God will work miracles through us and those around us. All hell may break loose around us, but we'll walk through the fire unharmed. Our marriage will reflect the love of God and touch many lives. I make the solemn promise to death do we part in the name of Jesus by the power of his blood and the work done on the cross. Amen.
Amen.
Because you did desire to, like, start to be putting the ring on her finger, right? Just This ring I give you in faith.
This ring I give you in faith.
And pledge of our constant love.
And pledge of our constant love.
And lasting devotion.
And lasting devotion.
It is symbolic. Of my sacred vows,
and sacred vows
to the Lord Jesus Christ,
the Lord Jesus Christ,
and to you,
and to you,
and the Father,
and the Father,
the Son,
the Son,
and the Holy Spirit.
The Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Okay, Michelle, I'll ask you to repeat after me and to Rob. This ring I give you in faith.
Ring, I give you in faith.
And pledge of our constant love.
A pledge of our constant love.
And lasting devotion.
And lasting devotion.
It is symbolic of my sacred vows.
It's symbolic of our sacred vows.
To our Lord Jesus Christ.
To our Lord Jesus Christ.
And to you.
And to you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And the Son.
And the Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Lord Jesus, I thank you. I thank you, God, for the vows that they've both committed to you and to each other. And I thank you, Lord, for your word that says what you have joined together that no man can tear apart. So, Lord, I thank you for what Michelle said, God, that until death do they part. So, Lord, we thank you that death for a Christian is just a transition between this life and the next life. So, Lord, we thank you that you're preparing them now for who you're going to be in their lives in the future. Thank you that we are your bride and that you are our groom. And so, Lord, I pray that Jesus, that Rob and Michelle would be a picture here of what it means to be the bride of Christ and the groom of the bride. So, Lord, give them strength, give them mercy, give them grace. Lord, let them be a couple that, as they are joined together now, would honor you with their lives, would honor you with their hopes. And Lord Jesus, that in the name of the Holy Spirit of God, Lord, be in the middle of their relationship as they move forward in you. In Jesus' name, amen.
Well, we're not done.
I have the privilege of so you may kiss your bride.
All right.
Think I met you, baby.
Oh, hold on. Okay.
Walking out of the way so that you can see Mr. and Mrs. Rob and Michelle Davis.
I feel like we're supposed to go somewhere now.
Cameraman.
I don't know how to do that.
Camera girl.
Okay. 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 Can I stand back a little bit
for some pictures?
Yeah.
I got a pro camera.
Oh, no, I'm good.
That's okay.
That's right. Let's keep going.
That's quite the camp, the Austin. It's
amazing. Very nice.
She knows how to edit, like,
oh, spice, yeah.
Spice stuff.
Yeah. Don't drop her. All righty.